5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Good evening and welcome to the inaugural Christmas concert held by the Lane College Concert Choir. I am indeed excited and elated to have you to join us tonight, and how I wish I were with you. I am instead in Dallas, Texas, attending our accreditation meeting and having a great time here, I'm sure. But tonight is a very special night. Professor Rainbow and our scholar leaders have worked hard to prepare a performance for you like none other. They have thrilled us in concerts through this year. They have blessed us in chapel services, and tonight they bless us with a Christmas concert. I invite you tonight to sit back and have fun, enjoy yourself, get your praise on, and be ready to celebrate tonight the birth of the Christ child. For certainly tonight we are reminded that in this season of giving, that it was God who gave us the greatest gift. God bless you, and God keep you tonight. Have a great time.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Lane Choir, Lane College Choir. We will take a brief intermission.
Tonight, if you wonder why they're so jubilant and glad, if you wonder why they have come together, because they are joining the chorus that came down from heaven to say, praise the Lord, we're glorious tonight, because let us declare we found the needle in the haystack. God bless you.
Dr. Daryl Coleman.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Oh, tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's bringing lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh, and every mother's child is on the spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase, oh, two kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. said the night wind to the little lamb. Do you see what I see? Hey, I'm in the sky, little lamb. Do you see what I see?
A star. We want you to stand up, clap your hands, and
praise the Lord with a powerful sound. With all your heart, your soul, and your mind. All right, y'all, stand on up. Let's get it on. We're getting ready to praise up in here. From the front to the back, from side to side, a joyful noise. Stomp your feet and keep the beat. Stomp your feet and keep the beat. Stomp your feet and keep the beat. Come. Stomp your feet and keep the beat.
Come, let us adore Him.
Kneel down.
Kneel down before Him.
Worship the Lord.
Worship and adore Him.
Come.
Come.
Y'all sound so beautiful.
Come, let us adore Him.
Kneel down
before Him.
And worship my Lord.
precious Lamb of God, born into sin that I may live again. He's the precious Lamb of God.
When I wasted your eye, I would look into your eye, but I'm still.
For you washed away every one of my sins. From the Son He set free, is truly free indeed. Lord, I'm claiming you to be the Lamb of God.
Ooh.
for Lane College Choir. the Lane College Choir, and the Chamber Orchestra. Now we'll hear a few words from Dr. Moses Goldman.
On behalf of Dr. Logan Hampton, president, who we heard earlier is away from the campus, taking care of very important business for the college, our accreditation, Chairman of the Board of Trustees, Bishop Henry M. Williamson, Sr., Professor Alexis Rainbow, and the Lane College Music Department, we at Lane College just want to say a heartfelt and sincere thank you to all of you for your support on this evening. Would you give them a hand for being here to support us? And to Professor Rainbow, where is she? I'm looking for her. She's behind the curtain. Would you all join me in giving Professor Rainbow a huge round of applause? And to our special guests, musicians and clinicians and singers, the Lane College Choir, our children, we thank you for taking us through the classics, through the cultural, through the traditional, through the contemporary, and of course, to church. Truly, our hearts have been warmed, our minds have been stimulated, and our spirits have been uplifted. As a Christian liberal arts college, we know that recognizing the birth of the world's Messiah through the arts is critically important. And I want to encourage all of us to take just a few moments to pause and think about all that God has done for us in sending us a Savior. From those thoughts, we should strive to ensure that all of our celebratory acts and activities this season are pleasing to God. As we prepare to close, let me encourage you to drive safely and be intentional throughout this season about sharing your love, the love that you have received from God, and the excitement that is in your heart with others as you go about your way. God bless you. Let me just close then, since this is the end, with a word of prayer and a blessing. Gracious God, we thank you for this night. We thank you for this time together. We thank you for, God, all of the hard work that people have put into making this. We thank you for all of those behind the scenes who are on the sound systems and the cameras and all of the other things that have been done. And we bless and praise you for it. We ask your special measure of blessing and grace upon our students as they prepare for their final exams. We pray, Lord God, that you would be with each one of them and with their professors. We pray that grace would abound much more throughout this season. And Lord, we pray now that as we prepare to leave this place, but not your presence, that you would be with all of us. It's in the name of Jesus that we pray. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. May the Lord cause his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. May the Lord lift up his countenance upon you and fill you with great peace. Amen.
Amen.
God bless you.
This concludes our program, and there's refreshments in the lobby.